Dear all, I am Dyuti Lal, your mentor, coach and guide in your journey of analytics, data science and machine learning. Today I am here to give you brief information on what is artificial intelligence, machine learning and deep learning with their industry use cases. So before I begin, I request you to hit the bell icon and subscribe our channel so that you get all the updates in the first half. Artificial intelligence is the area of computer science which emphasizes on the creation of intelligent machines that work and react like humans. Some of the use cases of artificial intelligence could be speech recognition, image categorization, language translation, self-driving cars, learning, planning, problem solving, etc. Machine learning is the field of study in computer science that gives the ability to the computers to learn without being explicitly programmed, instead relying on patterns and inferences. So machine learning actually builds the mathematical model on the sample data known as the training data set. Some of the use cases which are very famous in machine learning would be fraud detection in terms of credit card transactions, insurance claims, etc. Recommendation engines built for recommending products or movies. Detecting of disease at early stages, such as whether the patient has heart disease or not, or whether a patient has cancer or not. Image categorization and self-driving cars. Deep learning is a subset of machine learning where artificial neural networks inspired by human brains learn from large amount of data. Similarly to how we learn from experiences, deep learning algorithm would perform the task repeatedly, each time tweaking it a little bit to improve the outcomes. We refer to deep learning because these neural networks have various deep layers that enable the learning. Applications of deep learning would be in virtual assistants such as Alexa, Siri, Cortana, translations between the languages, facial recognition, detection of diseases at early stages such as tumor diagnosis, chatbots, personalized entertainment and user experiences, etc. Last but not the least, if you feel that this video is informative for you, I request you to like and share the video with other users so that they are also able to learn the concepts. I thank you all for watching my video. It really means a lot to me. Thank you.